Hey, Mr. Luke, I have a question. How do you study a bubble?
I don't know. Why do you want to study a bubble?
Well, I heard people come to CBC on Sunday nights to study the bubble.
No, Elmo. We don't come to study a bubble. We come to study the Bible.
Oh, that makes much more sense.
And we hope all of you kids will join us at 6 o'clock on Sunday nights as we study the Bible. If you want to find out more information, check out BakerHeights.org.